y'all. Welcome back to another video. We are, well, I'm getting ready to go and meet with a dude named RJ that I met at the car, the Donk Fest, over the weekend. If you watch the video, then you know what I'm talking about. You've seen him. And I talked to him for a while. He builds bikes and all that old stuff. So go check the video out if you haven't. But I am about to link up with him so we can get ready to hit the gym. He personal train, I personal train. You know that connection got to go. You know, you got to hook up. And sometimes it could be on the business end. You just never know. So I'm gonna meet with him here in a minute, and we're gonna get a session in. I don't know what we're working, whatever he wanna work, I guess, and then we'll go from there. And that's pretty much it. And I need to say this again to some of y'all: if you are going to watch the video, you might as well like it and subscribe to it. Why not? Yeah, man. So currently that's what I'm doing. Anyway, I will see y'all here in a minute when we get to the gym. All right. I'm at Neighborhood Jam right now. We decided to meet here and not the gym. We'll meet at the gym in a minute. Me and, Okay.
Yes.
Whoops. Shit. I'm finna go right through them trees, them bushes, and go around. I didn't know that. They making it look real good down here. They always building something. I never been to Neighborhood Jam. It's a restaurant. I don't know what all they serve. I guess we'll sit here and wait. I don't know if he's trying to eat or what, or if he just want to be here. I don't know what he's planning to do, but we'll see. All right, I couldn't tell y'all what we talked about. I was gonna record it, but it ain't for you to know right now. You find out soon. And just know, when I do something, I'm a competitor. I like to compete. That's all I'm gonna say, that's a hint. And I'm going to leave it there. You put the pieces to the puzzle. Yeah, man. Now I'm on my way to the gym. All right. We was gonna get a workout, but we just talked business, low key. So But me and him is working out tomorrow morning. We are going to get that workout tomorrow. Leg day. Gee. So, that's all that is. Alright, well, see y'all at the gym. Wait, that's left.
Can you stop it?
Four plates, baby. We're going up. Gotta go up each set. Going on to the next one.
High rips.
Ooh.
So I work in high rips. As the weight get heavy, I go down the numbers. So I did two plates. I did 25 with three, 24 plates I do, maybe four. I mean, four plates I probably do 20, 15 to 20. But yeah, I go as heavy as I can as I'm adding weight. So 5, 6 plates, and go for it. But everybody gets me. This is what works for me. I kick you on your knees if you mess with me. That's right. This ain't that heavy. I might do about, I don't know, 12 or 15. It's not that heavy. I may go get a heavier dumbbell though, come back. You just gonna see. My legs is already, and I'm doing legs again tomorrow, so I ain't trying to overdo it. So anyway, here we go. Alright y'all, two more sets of this and that's it. Hold on. Alright, two more sets of the goblin squat, 75. Then I'm gonna go do some leg extensions on the machine and some leg curls on the machine over there. And that'll kind of wrap it up here, and I'm gonna hit some abs and that's gonna wrap it up for me. I'm gonna do some more, but it ain't got nothing to do with legs, so y'all don't gotta see that. But I'll see y'all at the, actually no, I'm gonna let y'all get me on this goblin squat. Why are you so light-headed?
There you go. That's good there. Yep. Yeah, boy. Everybody get the smoke. All right. See the leg curls. I do about 5 sets of 20. I need 100 reps. That's what we doing. Got it just. Done. 5 sets. 20 reps. 5 sets of 20. Okay. Gotta hit these calves now, y'all. And that's gonna wrap it up. And I still gotta do the leg extensions on the machine. But it's some people on there right now, so I'm just gonna do these calves, then I'll go back to it. So let me go on and get on that right now. Catch y'all next time.